hurt y'all, but still
I smile.
Come on.
Even though I hurt, see I smile.
And y'all feel that?
I know God is working, so I smile. Even though I've been here for a while,
still
I smile.
Hallelujah. Whatever you're in right now,
smile for me.
Smile.
Can you just smile for me?
And my people say,
oh, 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 oh. Feeling so much better when you're home.
Good morning, Lions. Today is a lovely Wednesday, October 14th, 2020, and here are your morning announcements. Good luck to all of our sophomores and juniors taking the PSAT today. Juniors, here's a reminder that you will not have advisory today. Enjoy the brain break. You deserve it after taking the PSAT. Please sign up for meal pack pickup by the end of the day today. Today is also our virtual Meet the Teachers night at 4 p.m. and 7 p.m. Hope to see many of you there. 9th and 12th graders, we need your updated immunization records by October 15th. Please be sure to send those into the front office by Thursday. Any questions? Information is in the announcements, or you can reach out to Nurse Karen. Reminder that trials for drumline, lionettes, and high stepping is this weekend. Check email for more information.
Good morning, St. Martin. Please take a moment to stop what you're doing and quiet yourself for prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Be prepared to suffer for me in my name. All suffering has meaning in my kingdom. Pain and problems are opportunities to demonstrate your trust in me, bearing your circumstances bravely, even thanking me for them, is one of the highest forms of praise. This sacrifice of thanksgiving rings golden tone bells of joy throughout heavenly realms. On earth also, your patient suffering sends out ripples of good tidings in ever-winding circles. When suffering strikes, remember that I am sovereign and that I can bring good out of everything. Do not try to run from pain or hide from problems. Instead, accept adversity in my name, offering it up to me for my purposes. Thus, your suffering gains meaning and draws you closer to me. Joy emerges from the ashes of adversity, though your trust and thankfulness will always remain. Consider it pure joy, my brothers, whenever you face trials of many kinds, because you know that the testing of your faith develops perseverance. Perseverance must finish its work so that it may be mature and complete, not lacking anything. James chapter 1, verse 2 through 4. Let them give thanks to the Lord, for this is his unfailing love and his wonderful deeds for men. Let them sacrifice thanks offerings and tell him of his works with songs of joy. Psalm chapter 107, verse 21 through 22. Have a great day, St. Martin. Go with God. God goes with you.
Each thought, each word, each deed of mine shall be an act of love sublime. And everything that I shall do shall be my God for the love of you. St. Martin de Porres, pray for us.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Have a great day, St. Martin. Remember, go with God. God goes with you.